Hello everyone, I am CS Divesh Goyal, practicing company secretary from Delhi. Today we are going to discuss in this video about creation of charge under Companies Act. Creation of charge is given under section 77 of the Companies Act. As per Companies Act, whenever a company availing a secured loan, for that secured loan company is giving their assets as a security. For that purpose, company have to create charge with the registrar of company. For creation of such charge, company have to file e-form CSG1 with the ROC. As per Companies Act, this form is required to be filed within 30 days of creation of charge. Within 30 days of creation of charge, company have to file CSG1 with the ROC. There is an amendment in this provision under Companies Act. According to the section 77, company have to file CSG1 within 30 days of creation of charge with the ROC. If a company fails to file within 30 days, then such company can file this form in next 270 days with additional fees with the ROC, no issue. So we can say up to 300 days from the creation of charge, we can file this form with the ROC with additional fees. Even if company fails to file within 300 days, they can file after 300 days by applying condonation of delay with regional director. So we can say charge form can be filed anytime, but different fees they have to pay. But recently, in last year, there was amendment in the provision of the charge. As per latest provision, this provision has drastically changed. How? As per latest provision, company have to file CSG1 within 30 days of creation of charge. Same like earlier process. But earlier, after these 30 days, 270 days was available with the company. But nothing like this is available now. Now, if a company fails to file form CSG1 within 30 days, then they can file this form in next 30 days with additional fees. And additional fees criteria are also changed. For a small company and one person company, additional fees shall be 3 times of actual fees. For other than small company or one person company, additional fees shall be 6 times of additional fees. 6 times of actual fees. This is the new guidelines for the additional fees for CSG1. Now this is the method of 30 days. 30 days actual fees. Another 30 days additional fees, but after 60 days, whether we can go for the condonation? No. There is a change in the provision. After 60 days, up to next 60 days, we can say 60 to 120 days. If company filing these 60 days, they have to pay ad valorem fees with the registrar of company. Now, what is this ad valorem fees? Till now, we are reading condonation compounding under Companies Act. We never read the ad valorem fees. According to this provision of ad valorem fees, in case of OPC or small company, if they file CSG1 after 60 days of creation, but within 120 days of creation, they have to pay 0.025% of amount of the loan as a additional fees or as an ad valorem fees. In case of other than small or one person company, 0.05% of the amount of the loan. These percentages are looking very small, 0.025, 0.05, but we have to keep in mind our loans and secured loans are amount in crores. When we multiply this amount with the crores of rupees, it will came into 50,000, 1 lakhs, in lakhs it may come. So we have to keep in mind that we file our form whether in 30 days or 60 days. So this is the process of 120 days. 30 days with actual fees, next 30 days with additional fees, next 60 days with ad valorem fees. Total 120 days. If a company fails to file within 120 days, now what is the way out, what is the option available with company? Whether they can go for the condonation with the RD, whether they can file any application with the NCLT or any option with the High Court. As per provision of the Companies Act, right now after 120 days there is no way out with the company. Once 120 days is expired, company is not eligible, not allowed to file any CSG1 form. So we have to keep in mind that we have to complete our filing within 120 days of CSG1. If we fail to file 120 days, we are not able to file after this. This is the latest provision of the creation of charge. Now what about the satisfaction of charge CSG4? As per provision of Companies Act, if a company want to satisfy this charge, CSG4 need to file within 30 days of satisfaction of the charge. If a company fails to file within CSG4 within 30 days of satisfaction of charge, they can file in next 270 days with additional fees. 30 days actual fees, 270 days additional fees. If company fails to file satisfaction of charge within 300 days also, after 300 days there is option for the condonation with regional director. So we can say this amendment is majorly impact the creation and modification of charge. This amendment does not have any impact on the satisfaction of the charge. So we have to definitely keep in mind that after 120 days of creation or modification of charge, companies are not at all allowed to file the CAG 1 form. Thank you so much.